Yo, what is going on, guys? Today, we got another Fortnite video. We're just gonna be playing some creative. Maybe some battle log. Well, we're mainly just gonna play creative by myself, cranking some 90s, flexing edits. And since none of my friends will join me, I'll just do this. So, peace, guys. See you in about 10 minutes. You can see my face again, but from now on, you're gonna be watching Fortnite. Guys, should I raise this up higher in my videos? Like, look, PlayStation user, PlayStation user. I repeat, PlayStation user. Proof that this is not Xbox. PlayStation user. Alright, anyway. Alright, my edits aren't the best, my builds aren't the best, but I'm good. I just started the season, so I'm decent. Can this loading screen hurry up? I might change my loading screen. We're also gonna do Locker Part 2, because last time I did it, my friend did something and then it ended the video, so sorry about that. I'm just gonna do one versus one map because that's the easiest one. But guys, have you seen this stupid thing that everybody's believing? I know the map is loaded, but if you go up here, see that little green button? Turn around. That's not real, dude. You're not gonna get the very lit pickaxe by doing that. By the way, guys, my name is Ninjim. The person who created this map is Nijim. Just gonna let you guys, it's not how you spell my name, and it's not me. So, because I'm not a Fortnite developer. Hold on. Guys, let me run out. Oh my god. Bro, why is my sensitivity so high? Look at that, guy. Look at those idiots. I tried. If I get bored, I might invite my friend to try to hit some trick shots with him. Guys, the Nerf Wars have been going crazy lately. Like, we're on Nerf War Part 4. Hold on, let me invite my friend. I don't think he's gonna join, but whatever. Bro, my high ground, dude. I'm just gonna show you basically how to get better at the game. When you aim at someone, don't just let it spam and try to hit it. Actually get a shot lined up on him. So that when you're in a battle, instead of always dying, you at least have somewhat of a chance. Oh my! What are you freaking at the store? Mom, you're gonna be in one of my YouTube videos soon, right?
Right.
Hear that, YouTube? My mom's gonna be in one of my videos soon. So stay tuned for that. Stay tuned for mom reveal, guys.
Who is that?
Give me 10 likes if these bindies are good. No, bro, I fell. I accidentally entered myself down. Let's go right here. No, bro. Alright, let's go over here then. If not, I'll just respawn. Oh my. Bruh. Really? Murder. Guys, have y'all heard about the good news that Fearless finally uploaded a video? Like, that's crazy. Everybody's saying he's dead, but don't believe he's still. He's not dead. Oh, like, he is not dead. Why do y'all believe that, dude? I know Fearless IRL. I know he's not dead. Well, I don't know him in real life, but like. Bro, I was watching the screen too while I was doing that pyramid edit. I was watching my phone and I still edited it like that. Guys, should I do some like random duos? After this video, I might make another one. No! Alright guys, but we're gonna leave creative, so dance real quick, gotta dab, then you gotta infinite dab, and then you gotta laugh, then you gotta hit the wall, then you gotta cry for the map, drop all your loot, everything, you must drop everything. This isn't sad, bruh. Right? You gotta lock electro shuffle if you have it. Dab. Leave. Creative. Alright. Guys, but we're gonna do some Team Rumble, grind some challenges maybe. But anyway guys, look at these headphones. These aren't my actual headphones that I use, but like just got these, so like they don't have like a mic stuff or anything, but like I can use them. It's not like they're piece of garbage, they're good. I've never used them before, so I can't really like say if it's good or not, but like anyway guys, I'm gonna get back to the video. Alright. Put it on some Team Rumble. I wanna do no fill because I don't want people to hear that I'm recording. They're gonna be like, oh, can I get a shout out? Oh, can I get a shout out? Oh, can I get a shout out? Well, I have to get a kill with the sniper, that means I have to try to do the no scope only challenge. But alright guys, but y'all want easy reveal? Because I'll show you easy reveal. These are real, these are not fake. Look, if I don't know if y'all can read that, but it's legit, says Yeezy Adidas. These are real. It says Bruce Milano. These are real Yeezy. These are fake $1 Yeezys. But I'll see if I can...